The change starts now. As time moves forward, scientific research, information and manufacturing technologies move forward. We need to move with those times too. There are new things being discovered and found out every single week to help better the care for our captive animals. The time to change is now. For over 30 years we've been using the old style traditional percentage system on our UVB lighting. And for what the last 30 years, it has worked to our benefit. However, with the scientific research progressing even further, we no longer talk in UVB percentage, but more in ultraviolet index, UVI and the Ferguson zones. But wait, why have we done this? Well, quite simply, the old style percentage systems was unmeasurable. Every different company had a slightly different variation of their 6% and 12% UVB strip bulbs. It was all unmeasurable. You could put your UVB bulb inside your enclosure and be told that that will work perfectly fine for the species that you're working towards. However, the variations weren't taken into consideration. Are you using a reflector? Is your reflector clean? Are you an appropriate distance away from the species that you're trying to achieve? Is that bulb giving you the same infrared index as every other bulb? Are you getting the right ultraviolet rays, the visible light, the infrared rays? Are they all achieved by that one light? It's all unmeasurable. Take for example our testing on the 10% UVB bulb. That's commonly known to be good enough for a bearded dragon. However, a 10% bulb with no reflector at 30 centimeters from the actual animal was not enough UVI for a bearded dragon. However, the same scenario but with a reflector was too much UVI for a bearded dragon. But we're talking UVI, we're talking Ferguson zones, but what are they? Let's start with the UVI. The UVI is the only measurement for the ultraviolet spectrum that's offered by the sun. That's the ultraviolet A and ultraviolet B. See, knowing this means we can create the exact parameters that the animals would see in the wild. And with the scientific research, that's been able to allow us to replicate the natural sunlight that the animals would naturally see in the wild so that we can better care for the species required. It all comes under one measurable number called UVI, the ultraviolet index. That's then split up into zones on the Ferguson zones. Curated by Dr. Gary Ferguson, the Ferguson zones were created. That's Ferguson zones 1 through to 4. 1 being Capustulan species that only see dawn and dusk and nocturnal species. Right the way up to zone 4, which will be your sunbasket animals, your Euromastics, your Agama lizards, anything that has access to high intense sun. We start zone 1 at 0.7 to 1.4 UVI. Then we move down to zone 2. That's 1.1 UVI up to 3.0. Zone 3, which is the common one for bearded dragons, that's 2.9 UVI all the way up to 7.4 UVI. Zone 4, which are the high end, the sunbaskers, the ones that are out in the day in the hottest of the times, they're your 4.5 to your 8.0 UVI scale. What have we done here at Reptile Systems to be able to move the reptile hobby into the next step, using the Ferguson zones and the ultraviolet index, which is the next step? Wow, we've totally eliminated the percentage systems. That whole system on all of our products is now gone. So how can we now make it simple for you to use and understand? Well, if you look at the Ferguson scale and you've got an animal in Ferguson zone 1, that's a UVI of 0.7 to 1.4. So that's your African bullfrogs, your blood pythons, your leopard geckos, absolutely anything like that. If it's in zone 1, we've provided you with a zone 1 UVI lamp. Not just providing you a product, but with the information to use that product correctly. On the back of the box, we have got distance from lamp. If you're at 30 centimeters without a reflector, you're going to be getting a UVI of 0.8, which is within the zone 1 parameters. If you use a reflector at 30 centimeters, you're going to be gaining a UVI of 1. These UVI measurements were taken on an average over 6 months, giving you the required information you need to give your animal the best possible care you can possibly give it. Also on the back, we have got the Ferguson zones to help educate you that little bit further. Zone 1 with the UVI ratings for crested geckos, leopard geckos, Burmese pythons. Zone 2, pygmy chameleons, green anoles, redfoot tortoises. Zone 3, frilled lizards, Yemen chameleons, zone 4s, euromastics and rhinoceros iguanas. We have given you all the information on the packaging to help benefit the care of your animals. We here at Reptile Systems really are pushing the reptile hobby into the next level, providing you with the information and the equipment you need to better care for your animal the best possible way. So next time you need a UVB bulb, have a look at what Ferguson zone your animal fits in and get the Ferguson zone bulb to go with it. Reptile Systems, your animal's best solutions.